डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ ऑर्गेनोमेटालिक कंपाउंड। फॉलोइंग फैक्टर अफेक्ट द नेचर ऑफ मेटल कार्बन बॉन्ड। फर्स्ट द बॉन्ड पोलरिटी, सेकेंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एंड न्यूक्लियर इफेक्ट ऑफ द मेटल, थर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एंड स्टेरिक इफेक्ट ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिक मॉइटी, फोर्थ इफेक्ट ऑफ द मीडियम ऑन द रिएक्टिविटी ऑफ द सिग्मा बॉन्डेड कंपाउंड। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द बॉन्ड पोलरिटी। बॉन्ड पोलरिटी विल बी डिपेंड ऑन इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिविटी ऑफ मेटल। इफ मेटल हैव इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिविटी लेस देन वन, लाइक एस ग्रुप मेटल एंड लैंथेनाइड इलेक्ट्रोनाइड, देन मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस इट विल बी आयनिक इन नेचर एक्सेप्ट लिथियम एंड मैग्नीशियम। इफ इट्स इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिविटी इट्स मेटल इज इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिविटी इज मोर देन वन, देन बॉन्ड नेचर बिटवीन मेटल कार्बन विल बी कोवेलेंट इन नेचर। ड्यू टू सम डिफरेंस बिटवीन द इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिविटी ऑफ मेटल एंड कार्बन आइटम अटैच टू दिस, देयर इज स्लाइटली पॉजिटिव चार्ज अचीव बाई द मेटल एंड कार्बन आइटम हैव अचीव निगेटिव चार्ज। ड्यूरिंग रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म पोलरिटी प्ले रोल इन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ट्रांजिशन स्टेट बाई फोर सेंटर ट्रांजिशन स्टेट एंड सिक्स सेंटर ट्रांजिशन स्टेट, इन विच इनकमिंग रिएक्टेंट आल्सो अचीव पॉजिटिव एंड निगेटिव चार्ज। पॉजिटिव एंड ऑफ द रिएक्टेंट, दिस एक्स प्लस वन हियर शोइंग, अटैक बाई द कार्बेनाइन ऑफ द ऑर्गेनोमेटालिक रिएजेंट एंड निगेटिव एंड ऑफ द रिएक्टेंट अटैक टू द मेटल आयन। इन दिस वे अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट फॉर्मेशन टेक्स प्लेस। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एंड न्यूक्लियर इफेक्ट ऑफ द मेटल। लूज एसिड कैरेक्टर और इलेक्ट्रॉन सीकिंग प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मेटल एल्काइल इज ड्यू टू द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ लो एनर्जी ऑर्बिटल ऑन द मेटल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मेन ग्रुप मेटल ऑफ ग्रुप वन टू ग्रुप थ्री, हियर पी ऑर्बिटल इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर लूज एसिडिटी। इन केस ऑफ मेटलॉइड फ्रॉम ग्रुप फोर्थ टू सिक्स, हियर डी ऑर्बिटल इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द लूज एसिडिटी। वाइल इन केस ऑफ ट्रांजिशन मेटल एन माइनस वन, डी ऑर्बिटल इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द लूज एसिडिटी। लूज एसिड कैरेक्टर ऑफ मेटल एल्काइल इज इंक्रीजेज इन द पीरियड फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट इन द मेन ग्रुप वन टू थ्री। एग्जाम्पल, सोडियम एल्काइल इज less acidic character than the magnesium dialkyl and magnesium dialkyl have less acidic character than the alkyl aluminium. Here trialkyl aluminium will be highly acidic in nature. In case of metalloid, the vacant orbital or d orbital, so its organometallic derivative of metalloid or have weak Lewis acid character and also it can form adduct with Lewis bases. Example, here we are saying that it trialkyl silyl beta diketone. Here this trialkyl beta diketone can form chelate form, but it didn't so. This oxygen molecule did not make a chelate formation with this trialkyl beta diketone. But if one or two alkyl group of this silicon have been replaced with halogen, like chlorine, then it form chelate interaction like here and second or here. Chelate formation takes place because this halogen atom increases the Lewis acid property of the silicon atom. In both molecule, or in this way it achieve a slightly positive charge and make an interaction between the remaining second oxygen of the acetyl acetone in this molecule. Sigma bonded organometallic of transition metal are generally less stable than the main group element because binary transition metal alkyls and aryls are coordinatively unsaturated. This problem is overcome by the forming complexes with least base like ether, phosphine, disulfide and arsine, alkoxide ion or halogen ion. In other way, bike bonding also enhance the electron density between the metal and carbon. In this way, stability of compound also increases. Example, we are seeing here pentacarbonyl, pentafluorophenyl, manganese complexes. Here, this is a manganese complex attached with the 5 pentacarbonyl group, and then phenyl group is also here pentafluorophenyl group. Donate a lone pair of electron to manganese to vacant orbital of manganese metal to form a sigma type of bonding, and simultaneously 5 more electronegative fluorine group attached to this phenyl group enhance its Lewis acidity property, so it can accept non-bonding electron from this metal to its pi and t bonding. Due to it afforded a d pi p pi bike bonding from this orbital to this anti-bonding orbital of fluorine accepted electron to make a bike bonding in this manganese, and in this way electron density enhanced between the manganese and carbon atom of this fluorine through the bike bonding, and stability of this compound is increased. Alternatively, you can say bike bonding also enhances the electron density between the metal and carbon center due to this stability of compound increases. Now, covalent radius of metal have also good impact on the stability. In any group, top to bottom, radius are increases. So, smaller radius metal have steric crowding. In other words, you can say attached with bulkier group slow down many chemical reaction, it become inert. Compared to those have bigger radii and smaller group. Example, mercury carbon bond, thallium carbon bond and lead carbon bond will be more labile than other member of their individual group 12, 13 and 14 respectively. Now we will discuss about the electronic and steric effect of organic group. The degree of association of aluminium alkyls are decreased by increasing the size of alkyl group. Generally, methyl and ethyl aluminium derivative are dimeric in nature. Then the isopropyl and tertibutyl derivative. So, the last two isopropyl and tertibutyl derivative of aluminium become monomeric in nature due to higher plus I effect, and bulkier in size decreases the tendency of association. Along with this, unsaturation and its location in the organic group also influence the stability of metal carbon bond. For alpha beta unsaturation, the stability of carbon ion in alkyl metal complexes increases with enhancement of S character of the alpha carbon. Example, here so in that is metal alkane complex, then metal alkene complex, then metal aryl complex, and here metal alkene alkyne complex. if you from left to right, if you move here, hybridization of carbon, sp3, here sp2, here metalloryl case also sp2, and here sp. From this to this, from left to right, the s character in carbon atom is increase from 25% to 30%, then 50%. So stability of the complexes also increases along with the s character. In other words, you can see stability increases along with s character. The steric factor of organic group have also enhanced the stability of metal carbon bond. So bulkier group have been exploited in kinetic stability of organo transition metal derivative. Example, dimethyl cuprate ion. It is stable and isolated even in negative states. Because due to this bulkier group of mesityl group. And one more example of mesityl attack, that is a tetrameric mesityl gold and silver complex. Here metal will be gold and silver complex. This is also isolated and well characterized because of the steric or bulkier group of the organic group, that is a mesityl group here. Here some latest example that is isolated due to its bulkier group. Here mesityl group and pincers tertiary butyl group are attached. This is a dicopper 1 complexes have been isolated due to the steric effect. Its single crystal X-ray study have been also studied. You can see here the metal-metal interaction. So in the case of copper bond. This work is published in Organometallic 2020-39, Balow and page 585 to 592. One more example, that is isolation of gold 1 and gold 3 complex. Here you can see it is also a best example of inner sphere redox reaction, where one atom of this gold 2 is reduced to gold 1, from gold 2 to reduce to gold 1, and another gold 2 species is oxidized to gold 3. Here one electron is transferred from one gold atom to this gold atom through this phenyl ring. This molecule is also studied through the single crystal X-ray. Here you can see the gold third is have square planar geometry. This is a molecular structure. This is a gold third molecule. Here four ligand are attached to this gold third. That oxidation state is +3 and have square planar geometry. While in case of gold one complexes part, it is a have linear geometry. Now we will discuss about the effect of solvent in the reactivity of organometallic compound. Donor solvent like DMSO, ether are well known, stonite are well known for their stability to reduce molecular association and even change the molecular geometry of monomeric metal alkyl. Electron density are increased on metal atom by coordination of the solvent molecule. Earlier we discussed in case of Grignard reagent, where two ether molecules are coordinated to the metal atom and increase the electron density, make a stable complexes and complete its octet. In this way, enhance the polarization of metal carbon bond in particular in that direction, and metal carbon bond provide more carbon ionic character to the organic group. In this way, enhance the polarization of metal carbon bond and become more carbon ionic character. Example, you are showing that is a Grignard reagent. It will be stable because these two tetrahydrofuran group is coordinated to the magnesium metal atom. Then it complete its tetrahedral structure and make a stable complex. These Grignard reagent will not be stable in a non-polar solvent, non-coordinated solvent like hexane or n-hexane. The greater reactivity of organolithium compound is also in the donor solvent like ether and amines compared to that of hydrocarbon solvent. This type of coordination decreases the probability of back bonding and therefore weaken the metal carbon bond and become more reactive than organometallic compound. Metal carbon bond This type of coordination is more pronounced in electron deficient metal alkyls with least acid character like trialkyl borane, trialkyl aluminium, and trialkyl this should be dialkyl zinc, not 3. Due to this, reactivity of metal alkyl are decreases after coordination of solvent molecule associated to it. As the result, lowering the reactivity of concerned metal alkyl. Reactivity of triphenyl aluminium with alkynes in ether solvent is reduced due to shrinking of electrophilicity of metal central atom. Most of the content in this lecture I have taken from these book: Inorganic Chemistry by J. E. Hui, Inorganic Chemistry by Silver Atkins, and Organometallic Chemistry by R. C. Mehrotra and A. K. Singh. And some later research paper we have quoted. Thank you very much. Next lecture we will discuss about the synthesis of organometallic compounds.